Atlanta. So most of them moved to LA and throw all of their money away and move back with their parents. I see the canvas, I got the brush in my hand, the colors are mixing again. Grabbing a stick with my hand, I drop my guts, the world is us. So what? Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust, kicking the dough when I come at the cut. What? Yeah. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust, do what I do and I say what I want. What? Yeah, mommy, your kid in the magazine, kid in the magazine. I had a stack on my jacket at Grammy. We see the audacity. I was a bad kid, bad city. You see the duality. Who trying to battle me, huh? Hitters is after me. Can I be that many? Who wanna fuck me up? Fatality, really, it's up.
It's the NFL on EA Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. The two teams emerging from their respective tunnels a minute ago to the approval of this Baltimore crowd. They're all set as their Ravens will match up with Derek Carr and the Las Vegas Raiders. Now whistles and the Raiders are going to signal for a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Justin Tucker set to boom this one away. And off we go from M&T Bank Stadium. On the return, Tyron Johnson. And he'll take it a yard or so past the 20, call it the 21. Jacobs won't get a whole lot, maybe a yard, but that's about all, and it's second down. Still nine remaining on second down. Carr. Got a man open, it's Darren Waller. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down, but a nice little game. An early test for this defense. Here we go on third and inches. Going to give it to Jacobs, and he gets it to the 34. Good enough for the first. Defense had a chance to get off the field here on the opening drive, couldn't do it.
I know that we go into these meetings with coaches, and sometimes maybe we can get, you know, a little bit numb because they're always going to talk about how important third down is, aren't they? Offense and defense. In this case, one capitalized, and the other, as you said, had a chance to get off the field and didn't get it done.
So after two first downs, they get another here. First and 10 at the 45. They'll run right here with Jacobs. The tackle made by L.J. Ford.
Well, you don't turn your nose up at a gain of four, do you? They'll take that on first down. Playbook's got to be pretty well open on second and six.
Second and six. Counter play with Jacobs. And this time he's not going anywhere. They'll get him down right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play there, so they're left with a third down and six. From the gun, it's Carr. Jones has it. And he's going to be taken down with the first down at the Ravens 36.
Did you see that route the way that I did? I thought he was trying to get deep.
Yeah, that
first.
Wasn't the first option.
No, not at all. It came off of that guy, the deep guy, and came underneath on the drag, completed it very well.
So in Raven territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 36. Here's a handoff to Jacobs, and he'll have a gain of 3 to the 33. Coming up on 2nd and 7. On the handoff, this is Jacobs, and they'll be inside the 25 now at the 24.
Well, there's plenty of real estate for him to maneuver on that run, and let's face it, it shouldn't be a surprise. He's one of the better backs in the league. Had to come into this game with the idea, slow him down. Otherwise, it's going to be a long afternoon.
That went a little too high as it's knocked away and incomplete.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
Complete pass brings him up 2nd and 10. To throw his car. Nowhere to turn this time, and he goes down. Sacked back at the 29. Justin Matabike. Credit him with a sack, and it goes as a loss of 6. So after the sack, Carr in Las Vegas with a 3rd and long. Operating from the gun, Carr going for it all. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Tavon Young. And the Ravens are going to get possession of the football as time will run out on this first quarter of play.
Way to hustle, boy.
We're scoreless after one. Jackson and the Ravens come up now 1st and 10 at their own 16. Now Jackson taps this forward jet sweep. He's got a first down past the 30. And he is out of bounds right around the 34. First play of the drive, a success, 19 yards.
But just a simple tap pass, but it pays off in a big way.
And sometimes the simple stuff causes the most problems for a defense because there's a breakdown in communication there. When that receiver goes behind the line of scrimmage and it looks like he's going in motion, someone either had...
That's into a crowd and intercepted. Picked by Trayvon Mullen, and the Raiders are going to get this back.